With the tourism industry anticipating a huge number of visitors in the coastal city of Mombasa this December, the reintroduction of the MV Harambee across the Likoni Channel will bring much relief to the thousands of commuters who depend on the ferry services daily. The MV Harambee now brings to four the number of ferries that operate at the Likoni Channel. The vessel can fit 40 cars and about 1,400 commuters. Speaking during the launch, Kenya Ferry Services Managing Director Bakari Goa exuded confidence that introduction of the renovated MV Harambee will cure the chaotic scenes usually experienced at the Likoni crossing during the Christmas and New Year celebrations.
We expect this ferry to last additional 10 years without any further challenges.
Maybe the county may consider also to disburse funds to Kenya Ferry Services to support these people.
Before the repair works, the MV Harambee was prone to constant breakdown, a situation which heightened safety concerns for the ferry users. Nelson Ogalo, Citizen Live at 1.